ขปัตตาชนิดุขาบยาปัตตาชนิบยาโสกปัตตาชนิโสกาหุนตุสับเบปิปานิโนMay suffering ones be suffering free and the fear struck fearless be. May the grieving shed all grief and may beings find relief. Dear children and dear religious leaders, I am Dhammananda from Sri Lanka. I thought very carefully what is the best thing I can offer to the world at this present situation. That is nothing but mindfulness.If we can concentrate on our breathing, that will be the starting point of training our mind to be mindful. If we develop that, we can be always mindful to keep social distancing, wash our hands frequently, minimize the number of time we touch our faces,and to be mindful to avoid all the ways that this virus can spread.I hope mindfulness will be helpful to all of us, children and adults. I wish you all a very happy and peaceful mind. Thank you very much.